of Surrey versus Somerset of day two in the LV County Championship at Whitgift School. Surrey finished batting during the morning with 326 all out, 111.3 overs and 21 extras. Pedro Collins scoring one, Jay Dernbach on the duck, and Sutton Mustack on 14. Batting, however, not out on 58 runs, played very well for the Surrey batting lineup. Most of the wickets Kate Bromley in these came from Willoughby, Thomas and Phillips with 3 apiece, and the other one from Blackwell. Well, Surrey have got to get Somerset out as quick as possible, because at the close of day 2 of play they are 335 for 4, 72 overs and 8 extras. Marcus Droskopic being caught by Mark Butcher, who was a little bit clumsy in the field with a few slip catches. Marcus Droskopic getting 13 runs, followed by Jay Dernbach. Also, 13 bowled was Edwards, 40, again by Jay Dernbach. Currently not out is Justin Langer, the captain, on 111, and Blackwell on 104. Hildreth was LBW and out for 1, and De Bruyne was caught by Nicholson, followed by Sackman, 41. So we really need to get Somerset out as quick as possible so they can get back in the lead with the run chase and try and secure a win over Somerset. Something that you'll see from the highlights of Surrey versus Somerset cricket picks. The channel on YouTube is www.youtube.com/cricketpicks. The highlights of Surrey. Thank you.
Okay. Oh, you do.